Hi, I'm Regis Philbin.
I'm Pat Sajak.
I'm Alex Trebek, and you're watching GSN.
Play every day.
Oh, welcome to another edition of Al Curry Presents the Summer Games Edition. Oh, hope you're having a wonderful summer, you know that? On today's episode, we go back to March 1976. With Dick Clark and the 20,000 Hour Pyramid. Sit back and relax, and we'll be back right after these messages. And don't forget the Summer Games Super Time Warp, Monday, July 4th. The movie, My Husband's Deadly Past. On the summer nine, Monday, July 4th.
It's Labor Day on 9 in the app on the 4 o'clock morning.
Josh, it's not fair. I know it's awful. Kelly didn't deserve to die like that. She was in the wrong place at the wrong time. No. The sheriff doesn't think it was random. They're going to release a description of the suspect.
How do you know that?
Have you met my mother? She knows the man who drove Kelly home. He says it was a teenage girl with short hair and grumpy clothes.
Well, by that description, it could be me.
Trust Bridgie to make us smile even on a horrible day.
You guys,
of the
Nina Milo fits that description.
Nina couldn't have. She could if she was high on, like, PCP or something.
Yeah, and we all know she's been dealing those weird pills.
She's such a freak, I could totally believe it.
I want to see your blood drip. That's what you wrote. You don't actually think...
Coming this Labor Day on 9 in the afternoon on the 4 o'clock movie on Channel 9.
What?
Let us be the one.
Wednesday, it's Christmas in Disneyland with all your favorite Disney characters and Sandy Duncan, Art Carney, and Glenn Campbell. Then, Richard and Karen Carpenter bring you the songs that made them international stars with guest John Denver and Victor Borga right after Christmas in Disneyland. Wednesday, starting at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
Are you saying there is something wrong with me?
Could the bonds need a shrink?
I'm a psychologist. You can say anything to me. I don't like your suit.
Then Laverne and Shirley turn a hospital upside down looking for romance.
No doctor's going to be interested in you.
And the biggest motion picture in the history of television continues. Rich Man, Poor Man, Book 2. Then, a young woman's torn between her husband and her life. Family.
Help me.
For comedy and drama, let us be the one you turn to.
Tuesday, starting at 8, 7 Central and Mountain on ABC.
They broke her neck, and you're going to tell me who they are, or I'm going to break yours.
A vow of vengeance becomes a death wish, and Beretta takes on a kung fu killer. Then, the three most beautiful detectives in the world become racetrack groupies to investigate the death of a driver. They're Charlie's Angels following Beretta.
Tonight at 9 on ABC.
My hair, but I'm dyeing it lighter.
No, but I mean, I this is stupid, but was it all have the part in the middle always?
No.
It looks beautiful.
Thank you.
Nipsey, do you have a new hairdo too?
No, she had bangs.
You got a good memory. You know, people, I can see somebody maybe a year or two later and I say, you got something different, and I'll check the hairdo. My dad was in the hair business for years and I got very conscious of it. I don't know where that takes us because your
you
partner.
You like this? I'll give you my formula.
No, I'll hang in with this one here. Your partner's an old pro at this thing, Ann. This is Bob Cross, who's a student at Brown University. And how much money are you going to shoot for today?
$15,000.
Why not?
Oh, my.
Hang in there and do it.
Okay.
You know, Nifty, I'm teasing you about your hairdo. There's one thing that never changes.
What's
about
that?
You, my friend. You're startlingly good looks, of course.
Thank you.
Without saying, and you are the poet laureate of television. Would you share something with us?
Yes. New York is in such trouble. The economy is so sick. The Statue of Liberty is not holding a torch. She's just standing there flicking a bit.
Sue Dollar. Sue, it says here on my little itsy-bitsy card, she works for a chicken cooker company in Kentucky.
Where else?
Well, that doesn't leave many doubts. Give Harlan my best when you see him. We're happy to have you here. Do you know how to play this thing? You know if you win one game, you shoot for $10,000, which is what you'll be doing in just a second. We're going to start with you folks, by the way. Your opponent shoots for $15,000 because he's won two games. If you win three, it's $20,000 until you win it or somebody removes you from the winner's circle, which is right over there. And here are the new subjects. We have Stripe 3, Rhyme or Reason. That's appropriate. The Loud Ones, It Floats, Heart of My Heart, You're Yellow. The 7, if it comes up, is a big bonus. We talk about that in a while. We'll start with Nipsey, first of all. And remember, Nipsey, if you make an error along the way in your description, you'll hear that little cuckoo thing. We talk about it later. Which one of these would you like, sir?
I'll take your yellow, because that's
right.
What I am.
All right. Hey, look at that. Man is psychic. Sue, this means if you get 7 out of 7, you'll take home an extra $500 in cash as a bonus. He is going to describe for you these things that are yellow. Things that are yellow. Coming up. Ready? Go.
You spread it on bread.
Butter. Margarine.
You hail a cab. It's a...
taxi.
Read.
Go.
Goes on a hot dog.
A mustard.
I'm sorry. Down and oh, you follow the...
Yellow brick road.
Right. cheese, a kind of cheese.
Swiss, American, cheddar.
Right. A little flower that's in the grass.
Dandelion.
Right. National Park.
All right, folks, you did well.
Oh, that's
You know, I saw a cab, and I thought I was fixing to say hail a taxi.
Sure. You're too good at this. I knew it was a slip of the lip. Don't let that bother you in any way, shape, or form, sir, because he is without a doubt in the top five players we have. He will race along and kill in the next round here. Ann, what are you going to do here?
We're going for Rhyme or Reason.
All right, that's Nipsey's regular show, by the way. I'm surprised he didn't pick that one. These are things that rhyme. Things that rhyme. Ready? Go.
You sing it to a baby.
Song.
To get them to sleep.
A melody, a lullaby.
Yeah. They went up the hill.
Jack and Jill.
Yeah. He's sitting right there.
Nipsey Russell.
Yeah. Not the music to a song, but the words.
The accompaniment, called. The lyrics.
The words, yeah. Puddin' and Pie.
Puddin' and Pie.
Kiss the girls.
And made them cry. Jack, little Jack Spratt. I'm sorry, go on.
All right. A rhyme.
Georgie Porgy.
A dirty
rhyme. A limerick.
Okay, there you go. Both Nipsey and I cast a glance at each other on that last one. Nipsey,
yeah.
There we'll check the audio tape to see whether he beat that time and let us back. We were questioning whether he got limerick in time, but they're the official judges upstairs.
Him.
Six
okay.
to five. No, they have just reaffirmed it's all right, folks. So you can do a little catching up, Nipsey. Your team is at bat, and Sue, you have the choice.
I'll take the loud one.
Okay.
Loud one.
Please describe for your partner these noisy places. Noisy places. Ready? Go.
Okay, where they have a three ring.
Circus.
Okay. This is where you do all the wild dancing.
Discotheque.
Right. This is where you go before you go in first grade. You sit there and you play with
kindergarten.
Right. This is where they throw the Larios and they
Rodeo.
Right. This is where you work and it's just machinery.
Factory.
Right. This is where the fighters fight. The big place here in New York.
Madison Square Garden.
Right. Right. This is when you're not a governor, but you go to the
convention.
No, it's from your state. You're a representative of your state. You're in
Congress.
You're in the right area. Bob, the seven's been played, so from that standpoint, you don't have anything to worry about. We have Stripe 3, It Floats, Heart of My Heart. Which one would you like?
It Floats, I think.
It Floats. Describe for and mirror these things that float. Things that float. Ready? Go.
Okay, it's not an alligator, but a crocodile.
Right.
Noah built the
ark.
Water. It's a kind of flower, or water.
Oh, lily.
Right. It's a kind of a ship, but it's not, it's a large ship. It's
steamboat.
Another word for it. All right, go on.
A sailboat.
All right, she played, go on, please. I don't know. You have it in the ocean, it's a life
preserver.
No, another thing, it tells the ships where not to go.
Oh, a lighthouse.
No.
A buoy.
Right. This is a kind of a thing, it floats on the water, it's
a float, a raft.
No, it's a raft made out of.
There we go, lost a couple of points, the other team moves ahead. We had a couple in there that baffled about one because of age, I'm afraid. Esther Williams wouldn't want to hear that her name didn't ring a bell. Great swimming star, movie star.
Okay.
You have the choice over here, Anne. Which one would you like? Please take the screen.
Okay.
I'm sorry, folks.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anne has the screen and has the choice.
Stripe three. Okay.
Okay, here you go. These are things that have stripes or squares. Describe these things that have stripes or squares. Ready? Go.
Black and white stripes.
Zebra.
Mm-hmm. The emblem of our country.
The bald eagle?
No.
The stars and stripes. The American flag.
Yeah. When a person is in prison, they're called
the jail, con. A con.
The whole word of it.
A convict.
Okay. The game with zeros and X's.
Tic-tac-toe.
Yeah. Not a sergeant. Lower down.
Colonel, lieutenant.
Not an.
A captain.
No, lower down.
A private.
Than a sergeant.
Private.
Between
corporal.
Yeah.
Okay, you got the corporal. Bob, that's a discouraging picture you have over there because your opponent needs but four to tie it up, five to win it. So the situation's Heart of My Heart, and Nipsey will describe for you things associated with a heart.
Flipping
if you come
pop.
Up with five answers or 16, you'll win the try for $10,000. Things associated with a heart. Ready? Go.
This is your
vein. Your vein.
Your
pulse.
Right. You listen with a
stethoscope.
Right. Tony Bennett left his in
San Francisco.
When you get a read out of your heart, it's called an EEG. What is it?
Electrocardiogram.
Yes.
All right, go ahead, Nipsey. Go ahead.
If your heart does what to blood?
Pumps.
Right. A vein and an
artery.
You got it. An EEG.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm afraid, Nifty, if we had the Federal Bureau of Investigation as the answer and you gave FBI, they would have given you that cuckoo. I'm sure that's what it was. In any case, you won the game, Bob. Oh. You got $350, which is not bad.
No, thank you very much.
A little hairy in there, but you did reasonably well. How do you want to play?
Oh, receive. All
this
right.
Is a tough part.
It only takes a few between-meal treats to help throw a well-balanced diet out of balance. Vitamins, of course, are important to a balanced diet. That's why there's Flintstones Chewables, to help kids get vitamins they may be missing. 6 naturally sweetened flavors, 7 interesting shapes, 10 essential vitamins. Vitamins they'll eat.
Flintstones Chewables, Mom. Regular or plus iron, to help keep a balanced diet in balance.
Take a walk on over to Wilder's, walk on over to Sunshine, walk on over to good times, walk on over to Wilder's.
Fall or winter, spring or summer, it's always the right season for Wilder's, the great tasting economical soft drink.
Walk on over to good times, walk on over to Wilder's.
We've just discovered another little bit of trivia.
Yeah.
EEG is an
encephalogram.
Encephalogram
EEG
for the brain.
Electrocardiogram.
In any case, you won this situation. You won one game, Sue. That means you're going to try for $10,000. And if she's good at this, if you'll listen, put this thing together, in just 60 seconds from now, you can walk away with $10,000. Sounds easy, doesn't it? Okay. Here is your first subject. Go.
Tuxedo.
Where are you? What's your word of formal occasion?
I'm glad Sonny, Bono, and I are back
together. What chair says?
A tutu, toe slippers.
What a ballerina
wears. Dancer.
What you wearing now?
Gravestones. Statues.
Things in a cemetery. Things with...
Buildings.
Things made of marble.
Right. Firemen. Skydivers.
Things that were special. Dangerous occupations.
Right! Spoiled baby. A bratty child.
Something correct. Something you give into. Something you're too lenient with. Something you...
Spoiled brat. Spoiled
something
children.
You give things to.
Pets.
Something you pamper.
He's going to leave. You know, when I said to you it sounds easier than it really is, did you honestly think that... Hello? Did you honestly think you'd win $10,000?
I thought I would win. I really was nipsy when I heard it was good, but I just, I didn't think it'd be this easy.
You know what was scary?
Not Lloyd. She kept saying, Nipsy, my God.
Was the right combination. Enjoy it and much good health. Hang in there. We're going to try again right after this message.
Stop! You're not putting Arrowax on that dirty floor, dear.
Mother, I've made a great discovery. Arrowax cleans and shines.
Like that higher price mop and shine product?
Watch. Pour on Arrowax. Just damp up. See how Arrowax cleans?
Uh-huh, sure gets that dirt up.
And how Arrowax shines.
It is like that higher price mop and shine.
Arrowax cleans and shines. And on the large size, saves me up to 20 cents.
Occasional arthritis minor pain can strike any joint in your body. You need a pain reliever that works anywhere you hurt. Like Arthritis Pain Formula by the makers of Anacin. Relieves pain in any joint of your body for hours. Compared to regular aspirin tablets, Arthritis Pain Formula contains 50% more of this pain-relieving medication. It's circulated through your body in minutes. Works all through your system to relieve pain in any joint of your body. Arthritis Pain Formula.
When you want to give a basic layer cake really good flavor, you have to add frosting. But Streusel Swirl Cakes have the flavor baked right in. A rich, delicious swirl of flavor all through the cake. A fudge swirl, or a lemon swirl, or a chocolate swirl, all through the cake. Which would you rather have? A cake that gets a lot of its flavor from the frosting, or a flavorful Streusel Swirl Cake? Streusel Swirl Dessert Cakes from Pillsbury. A little swirl makes a big difference.
Oh, here he comes.
Bet you can't make him stop.
I bet I can.
Oh, morning, Sean.
Morning, Mary. Tis a fine, fresh day.
Aye, fresh as the fragrance of Irish Spring.
Ah, Irish Spring. I should have known a fine girl like you would appreciate Irish Spring. With its unique double deodorant system.
Tis manly protection.
Manly, yes. But I like it, too.
Irish Spring. Now in the big, longer-lasting shower size.
Well, that's a good way to start the day, I'll tell you. That's a $10,000 win right off the bat. We're going to try again one more time here with Ann Mira, who, is it Wednesday night you with Tony Orlando, Annie?
Huh?
Yeah, hello?
Yes. Yes.
Are you distracted by the big money floating around here? Is that it?
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
I'll talk to you about it on Wednesday, if that's all right with you. Your partner's a tennis professional. You play tennis, do you?
I don't play anything.
This is Ken Forte. Ken, where do you do your tennising here in New York?
It's on the island, yes.
Much good luck to you, sir. Your opponent is Nipsey Russell, who divides his time between appearing before us on Rhyme or Reason and a lot of nightclubs. Yeah, you going to Las Vegas again soon?
Yeah, I just left Las Vegas. Robert Goulet and I are going on tour and theater.
Doing one-nighters and stuff?
Yes.
Oh, happy day.
Yeah.
I know you love it. All right, your partner, Nipsey, is Carol Nackinson, and you going to be a lawyer someday?
I hope so. I just took the law boards on Saturday. I didn't do too well.
Well, I hope good things happen to you right here today. At least if you win the money, you can prolong your education a while. There isn't any seven this time, folks, so don't worry about that. We have up there, Please Do Not Destroy, Measure for Measure, Island Paradise, a chip off the old block. Spring is here. Talking Pictures. We'll start the game with Ann, if you will, please.
Okay. Kenny and me are going to take Spring is Here.
Spring is Here, the one in the middle down there, all right? Please describe these things that spring. Things that spring. Ready? Go.
Oh, when they're a baby, they're a tadpole.
They live a frog.
Yeah. This person works on trapezes and in a gym. They do balancing acts in a circus.
An acrobatic.
Yes. And it's the thing you jump on.
Trampoline.
Yeah. And she's the star of the tennis world.
Billie Jean King.
Yeah. And before you go into a pool, you jump
on. Jump up and down.
What is the thing?
The diving board.
Yeah. And she dances in the ballet. She's a prima.
Donna.
Take it.
Oh, I said
I'm sorry.
Okay. Not a leopard.
Okay. 5 out of 7, the score. Nipsey Russell's choice. Nipsey?
Yes. Please do not destroy.
All right, sir. Describe for your partner, please, these things that are destructive. Things that are destructive. Yes. Okay. Ready? Go.
A butterfly is a
moth.
Right. A hurricane that whirls is a
tornado. Storm.
It goes
in
a circle. It's called a
whirlpool.
Where's the next one? George Washington cut down the cherry with an
axe.
A small one.
Hatchet.
Right. Eats wood. Eats a house down.
Moth. Termite.
Right. Destroys school buildings and
fire. Puppies.
No, a person who does.
Okay. Ken Forte has the choice of the last four. Ken, which one is your pleasure?
Island Paradise.
Island Paradise.
Yes, sir.
Describe for Ann these things associated with Puerto Rico. Things associated with Puerto Rico. Ready? Go.
The language they speak.
Spanish.
Right. The capital.
San Juan.
Right. It's a sort of tree with big leafy things coming down with coconuts up there.
Coconut tree.
A blank tree.
Banyan, a palm tree.
Right. This is the sea where it's found. This is the sea.
The
blank sea.
The Caribbean.
Right. pirates who drink this. It's like a sort of drink. And
rum.
This is the guy that works. He works in a gas station, and he's a star. He's a comedian. What a reason.
Okay, there's a chance I can catch up now. Carol, I'm sure Nipsey Sandy, you get 7 out of 7. You'll close up that score. Which one do you want?
Yeah,
here?
We need it. Anything, darling.
Talking pictures.
Talking picture it is. Describe for Nipsey these things that have a picture. Things that have a picture. Ready?
Okay.
Go.
You go to the cinema. It's another name for the cinema.
A movie.
Yes. You put records in this, and you take the record out of it.
A record?
Yes. Or you look at photos in
it. A file.
No, photos. You put them all together.
Album.
Yes. In the church, there are beautiful different colors on it.
A stained glass window.
Yes. A famous museum in Paris.
Louvre.
Yes. You wear this around here. You have a picture
Locket.
In it. Yes. In advertising.
All right, you got another chance out of here. Nipsey, we have measure for measure, a chip off the old block. It is your choice, Nipsey.
We'll take chip off the old block.
Describe for Carol these second generation celebrities. Generation celebrities.
Oh,
you'll know in a minute.
Children of celebrities, maybe.
You'll know. Hang in there.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
On MASH, plays there.
Alan Alda.
Yes. Judy Garland's daughter.
Liza Minnelli. Desi Arnaz Jr.
No, Frank Sinatra's ex-wife.
Ex-wife?
Yes.
Mia Farrow.
Right. Danny's daughter.
Marla Thomas.
Right. Butch.
Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
No, what's the first name?
Paul Newman. Robert Redford.
No, first name. You have Cassidy.
That's a tough one. Shirley Jones.
I know Shirley Jones and Jack, but I couldn't find
Shirley Jones' son, David, yes. But not really. The son on the television show. What was it, Partridge Family?
Yes.
I think so. 12 to 10. Last one was measure for measure. This means, Ann and Ken, if you can put together three of these in 30 seconds, you'll try for $10,000. These are things that have scales. Things that have scales. You need 13. Ready? Go.
You go there to buy meat.
Butcher.
Yes. Half fish, half lady. Mythical. They live in the sea.
A mermaid.
Yeah. You go to exercise in this place.
Gym.
Yes.
That's it. Too easy, Carol. I'm sorry. You know what's the scary part is when you only need three and you can't think of mermaid and
well,
you know.
Well, we got behind so far behind in that first round, it was almost a loss.
If you had the ability to get those 7 points a second time and made it tied, you might have had a chance. Yeah. In any case, Carol, thank you. We have a gift.
It was a lot of fun. Thanks a lot.
Enjoyed having you here with us. Let's go over and play the biggie for $10,000, Ken.
You choose, so put the milk on Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Eat them all up. Eat vitamins and iron. Eat them all up. They're always smiling. Happen early in the morning. They'll be there when you need them. On every box of corn. You put the milk on Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
America's favorite ready-to-eat-them-all-up cereal. Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
You are incredible, woman. How do you do it?
Dove for dishes. Dove suds really last.
No, I didn't.
Just a little goes a long way.
I didn't.
With all the dishes I wash, I need suds.
That's nice, but...
Talk about sparkle.
No.
Why don't...
No, I didn't ask you how you got the dishes so clean. I asked you how you keep your hands so soft and pretty.
He told you, Dad. Dove.
Oh, Dove.
The more you wash dishes, the more you need Dove.
Ken Forty elected to receive the clues from Ann, and actually they're not clues, it's just a plain old list of the things that come up as they go along. If you get stuck on one, Ann, remember, you can jump over it and come back.
Simple, dumb thing, you get stuck.
Well, you know, the problem is you haven't played in a while, and you got to remember it's the flip-flop of the game you just played.
Won yesterday when I watched the show.
It wouldn't help. All right, $10,000 at stake now. Hold on. Here is your first subject. Go.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Inventors.
Well, I live here at the North Pole.
What's Santa Claus
say? I like to wear what I wear. I look like I have a tuxedo.
Hey,
yeah. A sword, a mask.
Things that are sharp. Things that Zora would have.
Sword, French words, a mask.
Things that Don Juan would have.
A padded suit, a padded, a gun, a sword.
Things
a
that
gun,
a fighter gun, would have.
Swords, things, next one.
Next, please.
Weapons.
Happy. Lady.
Expressions.
Lady, happy, Joey, Sammy.
Things that end in Y.
Yes. A student.
Things that go to college.
An executive.
Things that are smart.
Student,
things that are clever. Things that have brains.
Hold on a second. Let's pull one out here.
If when you do the post-mortem on these things, the reason you didn't win the money was there was one that held you up.
Yeah.
You're talking about, guns?
I was thinking of...
Foils?
Yes.
Yeah.
I was thinking only of fencing, and that was wrong.
I said
masks, padded suits. I was thinking of fencing, and it should be guns.
I have a suggestion for you. If you are fortunate enough to win the next time, which means you'll be trying for $15,000, lay back a little bit. You were jumping in a little hard on it.
Okay.
And I think rattling yourself. It's usually good to get a couple and then try one, see if you're in the right direction. Let me hit this last one. A good student,
a fine
executive.
A good student.
A which?
In charge. People that are in charge.
Turn around, take a look, and we'll continue along here right after. We'll be back.
What you say, a vice president?
I said an executive, a vice president. Vice president would have been good.
10 years and they look great. What's your secret?
Dove for dishes.
No, I meant, how do you...
Felt really clean. Do you believe this is our wedding china?
Oh, hon, that was...
Some shine, huh?
But, hon, I
and
meant...
Dove sides
I didn't ask how you get the dishes clean. How do you keep your hands so soft and pretty?
Dove for dishes. And I've used it for 10 years.
Here's the next 10.
The more you wash dishes, the more you need Dove.
Why do you think Orida French fries are America's favorite brand?
Simple. First of all, the color is such a beautiful
golden brown.
And when you bite into them, they feel so crispy and crunchy. And the inside is so nice and
fluffy.
To sum it all up, I'd say they really taste
good.
Orida, America's favorite brand of frozen potatoes, because they really taste good.
Renew's its super odor killer. Emily, we Paxtons always use Lysol spray to kill odors. Lysol's terrific, Mother, but lots of odors are continuous. And for continuous odors, you need continuous protection. Does it really work? Renew's its super odor killer is an extra-strength solid deodorizer that does what even Lysol can't. It kills tough bathroom odors continuously, like that cat box.
New Renew's its super odor killer does what Lysol can't. Kills tough odors continuously.
We Paxtons always use Renew's its.
In two important medical research studies on pain other than headache, Excedrin worked significantly better than regular aspirin tablets. But why did Excedrin work better? Because Excedrin is the extra strength pain reliever. Tablet for tablet, Excedrin provides more pain reliever, more total strength than regular aspirin. When you're in pain, try Excedrin, the extra strength pain reliever. See if it doesn't work better for you.
And the excitement of Sue Dolores winning $10,000 right off the bat. I never asked you what you're going to do with the money.
After taxes and I pay my bills, I'm going to blow the $18. Just blow it.
What's left.
Yeah.
Yay. And Mira, we'll see you the next time. Nifty Russell, congratulations. Until then, for now, Dick Clark.
Today's consolation prizes are Canada Dry Ginger Ale, the Not Too Sweet Soft Drink, Dry Light, such as your thirst, regular sugar-free. And fashion, great design of genuine vinyl wall covering, fashion, long-lasting, carefree wall decor, for every room, fashion from General Tire. Plus a match set of Regal's decorated harvest aluminum waterless cookware with Teflon 2 and matching polyfur coffee maker, all from Regalware. Also a set of steak knives and airwick solid air freshener offers natural, delicate fragrances and good odors. Makes your home smell as nice as it looks. And new House and Bloom plant care products, a convenient mistake-proof way to make house plants grow hardier, stay healthier, new, easy to use House and Bloom, and a supply of America's favorite tomato juice. It's from Libby's, 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 America's favorite because it tastes so good.
This is ABC.
This Labor Day on the 4 o'clock movie on Channel 9.
At least it's beautiful. So many flowers. I don't know what I'm gonna do without her. We were gonna be roommates in college.
It's okay to cry. We're all here. She would be really glad that we're here. And we'll never forget.
Coming this summer, coming Labor Day, in Channel 9's 4 o'clock movie.
Call your parents again. About what? Coming into the station, they want to talk to us about the murder. No, I don't think they called you. I don't want to. We should do everything we can to help find Kelly's killer. We owe it to her, right?
In times like this, community keeps us strong. There is no greater tragedy than the loss of a child. Our hearts and prayers go out to the Locke family at this monumentally difficult time.
A game show?
Things you cheat on.
You want to know why America gets excited every day about the $20,000 pyramid?
Come this way.
It's Dick Clark and all the stars. The excitement, the fun, and 5 Emmy Awards. The $20,000 pyramid.
I hope you guys tune in for Adam Curry Presents, if not, where were you? Don't forget, Monday, July 4th, Super Time War, 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific, but my husband's deadly past. Monday, July 4th. Good night, all. I'm just a love machine.